Microsoft Sam, wake up. Ugh.
What? Bernhard, why are you here? It's literally 3 o'clock in the morning, you stupid bee. What could you possibly want that would make the rude awakening a good option in any way?
Would you please keep it down? Your snoring is taking away my time I could have had sleeping. Like seriously, I could hear you from a mile away.
Okay. I have taken your complaint into consideration, and have the following statement to give. A statement so vital, it could change the course of the rest of the night. Let us not waste time and proceed faster than a speeding bullet. No, you.
Oh, Deku nuts. It didn't work.
Well, what did you expect? You can't just tell someone to shush expecting it to work immediately. Plus, that was a pretty mindless thing to do anyway.
Oh really? What about that time Bernhard socked you in the face because of you saying—
Shut your mouth in the name of Midoriya, Harry. We do not speak of those dark days anymore.
Huh?
Yeah, he actually does have a point. Admittedly, those were some pretty dark ages we had to live through. That studio barely made any progress since then.
Well, fine. Suppose that's fair.
Never. Let's not think much of it. That place wasn't the best fun anyway. We should just head home. It's 3:02. I need that sleep so I can think of more stuff to do.
Guess that's for the better.
Oh man, wonder what they could be up to anyway.
I sense a disturbance in the force. Perhaps something akin to a fourth wall break. I don't know where it came from, but it's definitely there. Fascinating analysis.